Concerto winner for 2017, Miss Erica Wilson. now the Symphonic Band Seniors of 2017. Too many to leave. Like the orchestra, breaking a record of numbers, broke a record of numbers this way, 75 at Symphonic Band. And the reason is because more and more are sticking with it the whole time. And this is the tried and true. They just kept going and going, and at every point to make a decision to leave since they started, they kept coming back with music. And it speaks to the importance in their lives, and it speaks to their importance in our lives. And we will miss them when they go. And tonight we just have a little token. Again, a mere token. Start down here with the A's. You gotta wait for this one. Josh Sherman. Hi. Josh was my TA for 2 years, so this is perfect. Assisting me once again. Josh Baer. Kimberly Baxter. Kimbo. Kaveh Bustanpour. Bennett Coates. Spencer Giglio. Lydia Hancock. Scott Hillhouse. Lauren Holloway. Dylan Hoover. Aiden Hunt. Okay. So I wanted to make sure, because I always call her by her sister's name. This never happens. You know, it's Ashley Emily. Ashley Cohen. Nick Langer. Ronan McCobb. John Monasevich. Malia Regal Booth. Valerie Rockwell. Addie Rehnquist. Jessica Sanborn. Kenneth Sherman. Olivia Slaby. Spencer Spirit. And Merlin Tucker. Christine Wenzel. Thank you, Josh. Thank you, seniors. I meant what I said. We're going to miss you. Love you all. Come back. Write. Let's hear how successful those lives are going to be. I know they're going to be great. Thank you for making us what we are.
So, as some of you may know, Jonathan's bald. You may have noticed as well throughout the concert, his head sweats a lot. And he pulls out his little rag. He usually has his little rag, wipes it down, so it's dry for the next song. And this is probably my favorite moment of these shows the past 4 years, just seeing him pull out his rag. So, it means that you work so hard during the song. And so, because of that, we wanted to give Johnson his own sweat rag with all of our names signed on to it. Years from now, we're going to still hear sweating. You can think of us. There's more. Just one last thing. We'd like to give him another token of appreciation for all the mentoring and help he's had growing us, not only as musicians, but just as people through the last 4 years, so thank you very much.
Thank you.
And now the time has come to award the Big Three. These are the awards that honor outstanding seniors in our program. They're given all over the country, these particular awards. They have an inscription on the certificate that I'll read to you, but basically the idea is that in each area, jazz, wind band, and orchestra, these are our top students. This is the best company that has to offer the world. The Louis Armstrong Award says, in recognition of outstanding achievements in the field of jazz, as demonstrated through superior musicianship, character, and individual creativity, the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award is hereby presented to Hayden Hunt. This is the National School Orchestra Award in recognition of singular merit and outstanding contributions to the success of the school orchestra for displaying an unusual degree of loyalty and cooperation and for exemplifying that high standard of conduct that is the aim of the school instrumental program. The National School Orchestra Award this year goes to Erica Reapy. Each of these awards is voted on by the students, and in every case since I've been doing this, I always concur. Of course, I reserve the right to veto, to override the vote, but I've never had to do it. And funny story about Erica's certificate. My colleague here does calligraphy. And I wrote on the post-it note, Erica with a K. You put Erica with a C. So we'll get that fixed for you. Okay, and now it's time for the John Philip Sousa Band Award. In recognition of outstanding achievement and interest in instrumental music, for singular merit and loyalty and cooperation, and for displaying those high qualities of conduct that school instrumental music requires. The John Philip Sousa Band Award is hereby presented to Erica Wilson. Spring concert. It's been a great year with all of these groups. They work hard, they play well, they're cooperative, loving, supporting of each other, respectful of me and each other. It's just such a joy to get up every day and come to work when I get to work with such great people. And I really love it. Thank you all, students. I appreciate you and I love you. Thank you. So, afterwards, we're going to have the seniors come up after they sign out, get settled, come up and take a picture. And now, thanks to Ross Wilson for sound and lights and his tech crew. Thank you. Thank you, Ross, for playing with the big band. And I'd like to thank Kevin Goto with the photos. And once again, thank you all for your support. Thank you, MEF. Thank you, Boosters. We appreciate it. One more tune, and then join us next door across the street for some sweet treats. This is persistence.